all of our contestants ready to answer random questions that this one makes up?
No one else can go.
Okay. So tell us a little bit about yourself, sir.
My name is Ezio Auditori Firenze.
Can you spell that out for us?
It's not the others.
Don't worry, I got some paper for you.
First name, E-Z-I-O.
You look Mrs. Hell.
This is not the last name. I don't speak French, sorry. I enjoy killing for money. I don't do it much, but, you know, it makes sense. It's feels like it's worth it. I am technically a time traveler at this point. And, yeah, don't be bored.
Okay, so you're the terminator.
My first question would be, do you like jumping 125 feet off buildings?
What kind of question is that?
Do you like jumping from that high?
Someone didn't land in the haystack.
I can't say I haven't done it before. I'm not gonna put this tune. I can't say I haven't done it before, but every time I do, I just try and get a bird to fly away. Only if you'll be there to catch me.
Aww.
Sweetness. It's sickeningly sweet.
Question number two, can you run indefinitely without stopping?
Can anyone do that? Let's be honest here.
I can. I'm going fast.
Gotta go fast. Gotta go faster, 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 faster. Well, I've done it if my sister is chasing me. She kind of wants to marry me. A strange relationship. She's very weird. I'm contestant number two. I can do whatever I want to. It depends on if I want to be a jaguar and run as fast as I can while I want.
I'm contestant number three, and if I'm on enough share, probably.
Sorry guys, I'm checking the time. Just making sure we don't go over because I'm not sure if there's a panel the next Sunday, so we're not. It's actually important to not cancel. So, anywho, before I hit you in the head again, do I do it for love?
I'm sure question number three would be, do you like collecting feathers?
Afterwards, if we're doing something fun with them, then yeah.
Okay, so let's go back to this handsome fellow with the running skills and ask him who's going to be his date tonight.
I'm going to have to go with number one.